It's not, why the fuck isn't it letting me read checks? Stops his turn again. The power of the everything is fine. Absolutely, you should have your points back now. Yeah. The reverb is. Like, yo. Jolly likes gilfs. I just don't want to see stream clips. Because I don't like stream clips.
People dream of success while they're gonna wake up and work hard at it.
It's utensil smoking weed. I like that word, utensil, as if it's like a fork or something. Go forwards, okay. The fuck's sake? Poor Jolly. The incense. Lovely. Checkpoint. Great. Fucking up. I'm trying to make emote worthy faces. The top quote comment is she going to hell for this?
What are you doing, you little piss babby? You gonna piss your pants?
Oh fuck, I mistimed it.
Shit, maybe? Maybe piss and shit. Perhaps cum.
In the German lands, even in Hamburg, ironically. Right. Because there's one near the cinema that we, well, used to go to before COVID.
He really just said, I wanted to try five guys.
Bruh. I really like Greek.
Sin City was a mafia. Angels like you.
Bruh, bruh, bruh. Well, hello there. Hi, guys. Hello, Cooper. Good morning. How are you doing today? Hope you're doing lovely. Welcome in. But yeah, so we vibing, we chilling, we gonna play some more Trails of Cold Steel. My brain just not tuning out an alarm off like 2 days. Oof. I'm gonna have to get used to like waking up on schedule. Like, at least I'm planning to drive from, like, say, I don't know, 8 p.m. to 4 a.m. That's gonna be my, like, taxi time over the weekend, because that's when you make the most money. So I can't stream on the weekends then. L. But, yeah. That's... I'm gonna have to just get a schedule. L plus schedule plus ratio plus... Stream's gonna be like an hour 45 today. It's like 2 hours last night, 2 hours today. You know, it makes a normal stream. And then I might stream again in the evening. Time for bro to do a single mission, right? Exactly. Because, yeah, the university I'm going to, their musical theater class, it's their final year performance, and it's a dress rehearsal today. So, they're asking me to get there at 1. It starts at... Wait. Does it start at 1 or does it start at 12? 1 second. I mean, it starts at 1 or 2. Wait. Let me check. Performance is due to begin at 2 p.m., but you should be welcome to arrive from 1 p.m. to meet with staff and students. Event should finish by 3:20 p.m. Okay. But it's like I have to take the bus, so that's half an hour. I have to shower, feed the dog. So... this is arrived from 1 p.m., so if I can get there by like 1:30-ish, I should be good. Yeah. So probably end around 11:45-ish. For one single mission of Trails. But it's like, what else would I fucking do for like 2 hours right now? So, you know, might as well hop on.
Fucking!
Let's fucking Joe! Right, so where are we at? What are we doing? What's going on? Return to Zender. The fuck did you end at? We ended at returning to Zender. Monster Highlands Commander Room in Zendergate. Okay. I'm assuming that's to the north, because we went south last time. Loudar game. I'm mainly the southern region. Oh, okay, never mind. It's all south, okay. Vroom. The power of crack PCP meth. Let's fucking Joe. Yeah. Pog is even giving the horse crack PCP meth. Horses are drug fiend. Yeah.
Let's go meet
the reason the Nord horses are superior aren't because of their excellent breeding. No, it's because of their drug use. They're on mountains of Osterin. Inside, is on top of the door of the stairs. Can we ride the horse up the stairs? Hell, horse can't go upstairs. Welcome to Zendergate. My name is Ogrim, and I'm in charge of who can and can't pass through here. You are not to enter any classified areas without my permission. Understood? Yes, sir. Well said. You'll find the mess hall in the right wing and the barracks to the left. That is obviously found within the left wing, too. I recommend you pay him a visit. Okay. Yo, one-eyed Zex. So you're underleveled. You are letting you fight like three enemies, yes? Maybe we could, like, after this mission, we just grind up enemies for the rest of the stream. Since we can't do too many, like, missions or story stuff, and I don't have to, like, leave in the middle of a cutscene and just have to rely on, like, an autosave. So, maybe we just grind up levels. Good night's rest of your long journey. Yes, you were. Thanks for your concern, sir. Thanks for preparing the horses for us yesterday. We really appreciate you taking time out of your busy schedule for us. Oh, no need to thank me. It was the least I could do to welcome Gaius back to his homeland. Thank you very much. I wouldn't have been able to enroll in the academy if not for your recommendation. I'm truly grateful. Really? It did seem like the two of you were not strangers. I can hardly imagine the circumstances that would give cause for a nomad to meet an imperial officer. Ah, it does boggle the mind, doesn't it? But actually, I owe a great debt to Gaius. He saved my life. You do that right, yeah. Seriously? We first met around a year ago, back when I took up my post here at Zender Gate. While out on an inspection in the Highlands, I found myself surrounded by a pack of wolf-like beasts. Then out of nowhere, a young Gaius comes galloping in, spear in hand, to pull my ass out the fire. Already land level, yeah, makes sense. Yeah, I think I'm not noticing because I'm easy, but like eventually I'm going to hit like a boss that's going to just whoop me. What a way to meet, huh? It was like a textbook definition of acting without thinking. No, you should be proud of yourself. There I was, on the defensive, cautiously gauging my best course of action, when Gaius barreled into the fray all alone and fought off the lot of them. And this was a year ago, back when he was just 16? Unbelievable. Huh, this sounds just wild enough to be a true Gaius story. Anyway, that's how the Lieutenant General and I first became acquainted. He's the one who wrote the recommendation to allow me to enroll in the academy. I saw a lot of potential in you, figured it'd be a shame if you were never given a chance to realize it. I'm glad to see you again, Gaius, as am I. Anyway, let's move on to business. I like how 16-year-old Gaius was just riding horses with a fucking spear in hand. I wonder what Bro was doing. Bro was just out there doing his blue native stare business. For me to explain what you'd like to do. Ready when you are, sir. Hunting down a dangerous monster that's been sighted around here, right? Indeed. That's what it's like to blue native stay. Indeed, it's a ferocious beast and a dangerous one. I've heard reports coming in of people being attacked on their way across the Highlands. Does sound like the kind of problem that's best not ignored. Is it possible to send the army after it? My first thought was to do exactly that. Unfortunately, never stays in any one place for too long. As such, we were initially unable to pinpoint a specific location where we could mount an operation against it. When you consider how vast the plains are, hunting a target that's constantly moving isn't an easy task. You said initially, though, what does that mean? Sharp thinking, Miss Milstein. Several days ago, we managed to discover at least one of its haunts. And right as I was to draw up plans for an operation, I was informed you'd be paying us a visit. I figured a good battle might be just the right kind of mission for your field study. Ah, so that's how it happened. Would you mind telling us where we can find the monster, sir? We've tracked to a basin that lies east-northeast of Zendergate. Though it's always on the move, it appears to linger in that area during this time of day. I'd like to ask you to head there right away and exterminate it for us. Understood, leave everything on us. We won't let you down. Excellent, I'm counting on you then. The basin shouldn't be too far on horseback. Take care. Understood, sir. Alright, we're looking for a basin east-northeast of here. Let's get going then. Return to Zender. Do 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 do. Park horse. Okay, east northeast. Huh. It's not on the map. Wait, did I miss something? Story event is still over there. Did I miss something? Oh, okay, I have to find it. Okay, I see. L, having to blue native stab my way to a monster instead of just like, you know, having it on the map. All right. East, northeast. So east is this way. circle in that opposed to the normal. Oh, right. True, true. What's a basin? Oh, there he is. Okay. Is that fucking fish? Whoa! I'd say it's the monster we came for. The Lieutenant General did say it was spotted around here this time of day, too. Yeah, let's make sure we're fully prepared before we engage it. Understood. We won't let the Lieutenant General down. Oh, we're on horse now. Okay.
Take everything we have.
Whoa, that's a lot of fishies.
All right, let's do this.
Leave it to me. Right.
Basically a ball. Right. Oh, that makes sense, I guess. Yeah, okay.
Right,
stop right there.
Now. Read.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle this.
Lisa finally just said, I know, right? Homie became good. What the fuck? She got one craft and just became good.
Leave it to me.
Ooh, now bro has his, blue native stare. Let's charge up our blue native stare attack.
Come on.
Damn. Guys, well. Almost just got eight. He's gonna Indian people happy them to death.
My turn.
Oh, man. I like Arena of all people is now just the person who's buffing.
Right, let's do this. Leave it to me. Leave it to me.
Oh, come on. One CP away. You bitch. Is it that much of a difference between 199 and 200? Is there a huge difference or is it just going to be like, you know, 1%? There is a big difference? Okay. Oh, right. I see. Okay, okay. Never mind then. Elfish.
Oh, no, you don't. Stop right there.
Oh, come on.
I'll handle this.
We want fishes alive. Go, juices. Sure, that's how it works. Right, okay. Alright, bro. Blue native stare. Go.
Grant me your strength.
Damn, okay. Now that's native power. Okay, I see. Damn, bro got a one shot. 2.2x XP, let's go. Buggers.
Great.
That should suffice.
I did it!
Nice.
How can withstand the blue native stare? Dude, Gaius is a Chad. Right, looks like that takes care of our task. I think my group may just be Reen, Gaius, Elisa, and Laura. I think that's gonna be my main group now. For combat. It's really good, right? Seems so. This will go some way towards repaying the debt of the Lieutenant General. Because Elisa can do heals and AoE now. Gaius just fucking does damage. Reen buffs. And Laura also does heavy damage. But who's in reserve? Oh, good point. Let's see. Who's not here right now? Who's on the other team? Elliot, Laura, Marcius and who's missing? Ren's building this from the layout, right? Let's turn the Zendik gainer total successes, ladies and general. Now time to grind it out. Oh, never mind. Defeat the beast. Excellent work. I really appreciate your assistance. Fee, Elliot. Oh yeah, Fee. Right. Ooh, Fee's good. Because of the evasion. Who would I put instead of Fee? Maybe Laura? But Laura does a ton of damage. Maybe Reen. I replace Reen with Fee. The winds of light has prevailed, huh? So it seems. Here's your reward for a job well done. But it feels weird not having the main character, you know? I guess Fee and, Fee and, Emma will be my reserve. Speedbreaker. Thank you, sir. Always happy to be of service. Even had we not prevailed, the troops here would have soon made short work of the beast. Reen is how much is used, right? Yeah. It doesn't feel right having the main character just benched. He can just fucking, buff people, but yeah. I mean, he still does decent damage, though. That's it nonetheless. Even against a monster, I'd rather avoid deploying soldiers, mobilizing troop tents, or alarm people. Sure, we may be able to defeat it, but it was all better outcome for one concern. Skilled leader, one-eyed sex, and the Vandas Gold swordmanship. So why I celebrated military general, back with the first money, we really changed my opinion. I can see why now, regardless of nobody giving more time. I'm sure a field study will be invaluable experience. Excuse it then. In the summer, he is too. He's better than his pretty peak CS3. Okay, I gotcha. Bro goes through his anime arc.
Set. Let's get going.
Alright, time to grind it out.
Whoa,
no monster is safe. Brutal infant. Get fucked.
It's my turn.
Here we go!
Hell infants murdering children. Let's fucking go.
They're open there.
Very well.
Right.
Dub turbo mode.
My turn. Go!
I've got you. Right.
All right.
My turn.
What?
You're mine. Go.
Right. Go.
Got it.
This is it for you!
Nicely done.
Making
this
progress.
Is it for you! The Nordhylands now that every single creature is extinct. Bruh. Bro does not want to die.
It's my turn.
Man.
Go!
Very well.
Alright. Go!
Very well. What a waste of time.
Level 30 for the beginning, chapter 4. Surround. There is that the level. Oh, okay. Oh, wow. Level 25. Am I in chapter 3 or chapter 4? Three. Okay.
Very well.
Here we go.
Very well.
Right.
It's my turn. Here we go. Another chance.
I've got you.
And Group B is level 31. I see. Okay. So yeah, okay. I am heavily underleveled.
Wind's behind. My turn.
I'll handle it.
And it's not like there's like a boss or like a quest that gives a ton of XP later on in this chapter, right? Because 6 levels is a big gap. Then again, I guess I've been skipping too much.
Very well.
It's my...
Leave it to me. Here we go!
Very well.
Now, here! Thanks.
It's a treasure chest!
As well, 76 level. Yeah, true. Makes sense.
I can do this.
My turn.
What? Leave it to me.
L juicy boy. Treading H. Ooh, interesting. Minus 30 health. Oh, but 30% health for 50 CP isn't that much, is it? Maybe it is. I guess it's 30% health for 25% CP. Hmm.
My turn.
I guess it's useful in case of charging up, you know, the Brunei stat powers.
Leave it to me. We go. That's that.
That should suffice.
Now that
my turn. Go.
I've got you. Right. Go.
Got it.
This is it for you.
I'll handle that.
All right. We're open there.
Thanks for having my back, Eustace.
I won't let you down.
Couple times are really hurting for nice. CP. Mmm. Yeah, makes sense. L horse can't climb walls.
Winds, give us your blessing.
Go. It's my turn.
All right. Now, there.
I'll handle.
L plus ostrich.
Enemy sight. Here we go.
Whoa, three ostriches? Crazy.
Turn. All right.
Really? They all survived? Motherfucker.
Together.
You're in my way.
Go!
It's my turn.
It's my turn. Now, there.
Very well.
Go! Here! My turn. Go!
Nicely done,
Elisa. Same to you. That was great.
Woo.
Nicely done.
Nicely done.
Let's get this over with.
Here we go. Now's our chance.
I've got you. Right.
Very well.
All right. We're open. There.
My I should have rushed there. Oh, well.
It's my turn. Now.
Got it.
This is it.
Never mind.
My turn.
It's my turn.
Does not matter.
Here we go.
I can do. Go.
Got it.
It's mine. Now there.
I'll handle it.
You're mine. Here we go.
It's my turn. Now.
Got it.
It's my turn.
How many enemies must I have skipped? Bro, trying to strategize uneasy. Right.
Bring it on.
I'm trying to avoid taking damage, but I guess all of us are at full health. And if we do, at least he can just rain some arrows on us, you know.
Now, here.
No biggie.
Here we go.
Right.
We're kind of maxed on CP anyway right now, which is nice, actually. We're going to have a lot of CP for any important battles now. You're done.
Hey, you.
This me level behind. Maybe they give less XP on easy. I mean, that would maybe make sense. Maybe it's one of those games that do that.
Very well.
But maybe let's see. Okay, so that gave.
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
Then again, I'm not getting any like tactical bonus right now. Experience 159 for Reen and Eusis, but then 108 for Elisa and Gaius, and 159 for Emma. Oh, because the different levels, I see. Oh. Hmm. Fighting each enemy in a chapter once. Huh. Interesting. Okay, let's see. Let's see those numbers. And maybe we'll up the level. Up the difficulty. Scale to level if they're active. Yeah, okay. So maybe if I change the difficulty, it'll give me more XP. I wonder. Let me actually Google this first. That'll probably be easier than, like, trying to test it out right now. Trails of Cold Steel XP... difficulty... okay. I was looking at it for 30 seconds. Nightmare mode is more or less easy. without grinding. So I can't imagine how easy would be. Huh? This guy is just like bragging or something, right? Or does the game, is the game not that hard on Nightmare? Oh, man. We found Marcus. Oh, man.
Let's get this over with.
Go!
So, would there be any point in, like, trying to, like, use crafts and stuff to go for overkills and triple kills and blah, blah, blah? Or do I just spam kill on turbo mode, you know? Spam attack. Like, would it make that much difference if I'm just gonna kill them anyway? Like, sure, maybe I'll get, like, a 2x multiplier or whatever, but... Tactical bonuses. Yeah, would that be worth it if I'm just gonna turbo mode through all these enemies? Like, the time I spend, like, strategizing and all that, how does that compare to just running around killing things by just smashing A? Let's see how much of a difference it makes, I guess.
Go! Ring!
Leave it to me!
I'll handle this.
That's the only difference, I think, between you and how I've been leveling. Okay, I mean, I use crafts in normal battles, it's just right now when I'm, like, spamming.
It's my turn.
I haven't been.
It's my turn.
Bro got 2 turns? Wait, fuck. How much did that give me? I didn't pay attention. I held tab mode down. Fuck. Whoops. Okay, let's check here.
Let's get this over with.
Go! Alright, let's do this!
Bro said fuck it. I didn't mean to.
I'll handle this.
Damn, bro did nothing.
Go!
Fuck, go! I have no rush. Damn.
Leave it to me. Here we go.
Right.
Levels or with an out tactical bonuses. I'm seeing how much the tactical bonuses, like how much they benefit me.
Oh, no,
I guess.
You don't.
Difficulty. Oh yeah, no, we googled it. There's no difference. According to Google, at least. Or, you know, game facts or whatever. Right, point, we got 1x. 1.8x. Next. Oh, okay. I guess maybe it's a bigger fight as well, but, like, that's a lot more than the 100 XP I was getting from the other fight. Uh-huh.
I feel like I'm growing stronger.
In game real quick. Okay. Sure. Wait, do these guys like not like aggro on you? So we're just murdering them?
Winds, give us your blessing.
I'll handle this.
Turn.
It's my turn.
Can't change. Oh, I can't. Never mind then.
It's my turn.
What?
My turn.
Okay, right.
What a waste of time.
Yeah. Get your notebook. Okay. Where in the notebook? One of the monsters in the Highlands. Ah, okay. Thunderquaker! Just just hover over it. Okay, yeah. On something I probably know. Thunder Loach. Rhino, on Rhino Cider. Okay, I'm hovering. Yeah, no EXP difference. Okay. Nice. Do they respawn? Because I feel like I just killed all these guys. So it's not just a static notebook. Yeah, okay. Makes sense.
It's my turn.
They're open! There! My turn!
It's my turn!
Respawn rather easily. Yeah, okay, that's good. Damn, they're all targeting Eusis. Eusis getting pecked to death.
I can do this. Now!
Got it! Nicely done,
Elisa. Same to you. That was great.
That should suffice.
And he leveled up, so no big deal. Noble Command. Raises the morale of allies of a inspiring... Ooh, strength and speed up by 25%. Ooh, interesting. Bro's about to make Reem useless. And arts, but who cares?
Well, shall we begin? I can do this.
It's my turn.
Oh, there's a small... I didn't notice the small one.
Now, use this!
Oh, this is such a joke in this one. Right.
Here we go.
My turn.
Not bad. 25 CP. How much is Reen's one? If infant wasn't even noticed.
My turn. That's the power of...
But now the issue is Eusis is like already late in the order for a buff. Annoyingly enough.
If it's a fight they want.
I can do this.
Here we go! Go!
I've got you!
Very well.
It's my turn.
Here we go! Okay.
Is there a way to choose the order? Or is that based on like speed stat? Like, would I have to boost his speed? Now I guess I could do that, right? I just equip him quartz. I give him really high speed, so he always goes first.
Right! Go!
Go!
I'll handle the...
Alright. We're open!
Yeah, okay,
here
okay.
We go.
For now, might be wise to just make Eusis like real speedy. A speed build, yeah. Do that. Damn, we haven't opened anything on him. Why? What is MOV? Move? That'll be time black wards, okay. Is a move, yeah, makes sense. Speed plus 25. Move plus... Oh, it's a support thing. Oh, okay. I see. Maybe I should open stuff on Eusis. Oh well. So speed 79. Okay, they're both 79, 78. 69, 66. Okay, do I have anything on him boosting speed? I'll probably take it off. I do, okay. Ooh. So that's speed plus 2, and these are speed plus 3. Okay. 79, 75. Okay, sick.
This
This might actually be a
Pog right on. There we go.
Now is our chance. Don't let it pass.
Leave it to me.
It's my turn. Oh, no, you don't. Stop right there.
Stop right there. Give buffs in this one.
Go. Ring.
Leave it to me.
Leave it to me.
Whirlwind! To me! My turn!
El Grasshopper.
Weak!
Weak! El plus How killed pathetic. With counter. How pathetic. Like in 2 and 3, they didn't notice any people changed. Right, uh-huh. Fair. Damn, only 474? Hellos. Hi, Element. Elliot is on the other group. We're in a field study in what is essentially Native America. Everyone's like a nomad and such. He's on the other group,
Very
luckily.
Well, I will serve as your
We're with these base. Guys. We got the based Native guy. The based rich guy, the based rich girl, and the chill based nerdy girl. So overall, pretty good. But right now, I can't stream for too long, and I'm very underleveled for some reason, so I'm just grinding out at enemies. Like, I gotta leave it like in like an hour or so. 45 minutes. I don't know if I call Lisa based personally, fair enough.
Just getting started.
So everyone is based, yeah. I would say everyone on this team is pretty based. There's no one who's shitty. There's Elliot and Marcius on the other team, so, you know, we don't have to deal with them, luckily.
My turn.
Right.
My... All right.
I can do this.
Elliot's rather basic. I mean, that's fair. That's fair.
All right.
Probably why I like her.
I'll handle-
What the fuck? Why is streaming you never usually stream? I know, right? I woke up at 8 a.m. because I had a doctor's appointment at 9. I did that, and now the university I'm going to, their musical theater class they do, their final year performance, they have a dress rehearsal today, and that's at 1. So I'm gonna end at like 11:45. You know, take a shower, feed the dog, take the bus, etc.
My turn.
It's my turn.
Because that's gonna be, it would be nice to see that, you know? In these ones, she grew me later. Ah, Fair, fair.
Now's our chance.
Right.
Here we go.
Very well.
Kind of even Elliot.
All right. We're open. There.
Right.
My turn.
Is he less of a whiny bitch?
All right. We're open. You sit.
I'll handle this.
Bro's out here making me understand bullies, you know?
My turn.
Here we go. Go.
I've got you.
All right.
I can do this.
Okay. Okay.
Nicely done.
Good to see you. Some character growth. They do respawn quickly. I wonder if I should go for like bigger enemies. Like the smaller enemies probably aren't giving as much XP. Where do the rhinos hang out?
Yeah.
I guess the smaller ones do die quicker, though.
Whoa.
Be careful, this one looks strong!
Alright.
Oops.
Now, there! My turn.
It's my...
My turn! Go!
I've got you!
It's my turn.
My turn.
I can do this.
My turn!
The rhino standing around to get beaten to death. Poor rhino.
My turn.
Go! Here!
Right!
Go! Now's a chance!
I've got you!
Nice! Enemy sight!
Big infant and ostrich give the most. Okay, okay.
It's my turn!
Go! It's my turn!
In descending order. Okay. Makes sense, makes sense.
Yeah!
I know, right? Turbo mode is great. Watch out, this is a tough one. Why is she going first now? Why is Eustace so late? Bitch.
Here we go.
Ooh, I guess you could both buff.
I'll handle this.
Interesting.
Leave it to me.
Ooh. With crafts, they use strength, right? I hope. Okay.
What? Go!
Very well. How pathetic.
Damn, 1.2x, that's all I got. Oof. 400 damn. Magic over magic tag. Okay, okay, got it, got it. Right, that's good then. Did it. Level 27. I'm supposed to be like level 32 or something. Oof.
You're in my way.
Right.
My turn.
Very well.
All right.
At the beginning of the next chapter. Right, yeah.
What?
Plus zero, no double kill.
Bring it on!
I'll handle this.
Right! Go!
My turn!
Who gave these flying snakes right. So much health? Look at them. They're tiny.
What are we-
Making progress!
Making progress!
Very well, I will serve as your opponent.
Go!
I'll handle
it. It's my turn.
I can do.
So these guys definitely die the quickest.
Go. That's that. Now's our chance. Let's
I'll
get
handle
him.
This.
Right.
Of course. How is Eustace always the one who's got like no health and everyone else is full health?
Thanks.
How does it work?
All right.
It's my turn.
My turn.
Because you got hit it. You got more S-crafts? We do. Yeah. We did get more S-crafts. My favorite one so far is when, Geist goes full native and just turns into a hawk. Or I guess he uses the power of the hawk, you know, to fucking destroy something.
Very well, I will serve as your
My
opponent.
Turn.
On multiple things. It's an AoE, I think.
Right.
Very well.
Triple kill.
Thanks for having my back, Eustace.
I won't let you down. That should suffice. Very well. My turn.
All right.
5 of the 9 students have S-crafts, yeah.
My turn.
I will serve as your opponent.
All right.
Helpless juice boy being last for some reason. five of the nine students are doing drugs. Based.
My turn.
Weak.
Come on.
You're mine.
Right.
Wins, give us go.
Very well.
I can do this.
Leave it to me.
Too slow. My turn.
Too slow.
We'll cut our own.
Cool as S-Craft. Right now, so far, it's the power of the Hawk one. That, you know what? I'll do it on Gaius. Oh, wait, that's way easier. What is?
I'll handle this.
Now!
It's my turn!
It's my turn!
Use strength, unless this is magic, to write into the description. Oh, I see, I see. Calamity Hawk, class SS+. Plus. This one.
Oh, wait, grant me your strength!
Pretty badass.
Calamity Hawk!
I go with
triple kill. Let's see, magic deck uses. Ah, okay, okay. And I mean, uses boosts that, doesn't he? So even then, it's probably fine.
Yeah.
Whoa. This might actually.
All right. Now, there. Here we go. Now's a chance.
I'm good.
You're done.
Very well.
But Reen doesn't, right?
Right.
All right. Here
change your form during attack. Yeah, I mean, I don't think he actually turns into a hawk. He's just using, like, you know.
Right. Go.
I don't know. Spirit of hawk.
Nicely done, Elisa.
Same to you. That was great.
If I'm like, yo, falcon, punch, I'm not turning into a falcon. I think it's that kind of thing. He just named his attack after a hawk.
Bring it on!
My turn.
Leave it to me.
They're open!
There!
Go!
It's my turn.
My turn.
Leave it to me.
Go!
Right!
The unenlightened masses, they cannot face the curtain call.
My turn.
Give him some wings, your wings, all that. Fair. I mean, I think it's supposed to be symbolic. I don't think they actually have magical powers, at least not yet. Who knows?
This will take everything we
have. It's my turn.
Wait, does Reen's motivate cost more? It costs more, and it only boosts strength. It doesn't even boost speed or ats.
All right.
El Reen, bro. El Reen. Thought of something with later lore. That's kind of cool. Oh, okay.
I can do this.
Well, whenever we get there, feel free to explain.
I'll handle
the power of a Glock, and you throw a rock, but faster is worse than pulling out a Glock and shooting, you know?
Very well, I will serve as your opponent.
True, true.
Go!
If I remember, go! Sure, okay.
Alright. Here we go.
My turn.
I can do go!
Got it! We alright. My turn.
I'll handle.
Right. Now.
Got it.
What level am I? 27, bro.
Yeah.
Whoa.
This should be like level 30, I think. I mean, we still got like 40 minutes. We can grind for that long.
Now is our chance.
Right.
Go.
Oh, this also gives CP, I guess. That's kind of cool.
All right.
It's my turn.
You still have evening and holiday feels already. That's true. You're unleveling? Yeah, I'm just unleveled for some reason.
Very well.
I guess I must have just skipped a bunch of enemies on the way. So I'm just like grinding up the levels. So I'm like in line with what I'm supposed to be.
Now's our chance.
I'll handle this.
Go!
I can do-
CP of higher cost. Right. Makes sense.
Very well.
Because then effectively it's not 30, it's 20. Because it gives 10 back. I hate you. Yeah, yeah, okay.
Bring it on!
It's my-
Go!
Very well. Leave it to me.
Rope it there!
It's my-
Dude, doing this without turbo mode must have been hell.
I can do-
Do you have turbo mode in Reverie, the one you grinded everyone up in?
Go! I'll handle.
You know what? Yes, okay, that's good. You know what? Since the S3. Oh, okay, okay.
Fucking!
You fucking went to extinct all the beasts in this valley. Yeah. Turbo factor in battle 6. There we go. In the field, we can still run at 3x speed, so it's manageable. In battle, however... I don't know why I asked him to turn on auto HDR when auto HDR is already on. I don't get it. He hackamansing! Whoa, ain't no way. Turbo battle 2 million X. Unluckily, we're gonna do 6 as max.
Now's our chance.
I've got you.
I'll handle.
Go here.
It's my turn.
It's my turn.
Here we go.
My turn. What a waste of time.
What a waste of time.
Now, here we go.
Very
well. Right.
All right. We're open.
There.
My turn.
Very well.
I can do.
All right. Here we go.
Right.
These poor chickens, dude.
Go.
Okay. I'm just getting started.
I also know where to extinctify all the chickens. Everyone's like, oh yeah?
Yeah.
These rhinos might become an endangered species after we're done with them.
Now.
Leave it to me.
You can just cheese level up this. That's
here we go.
True. I mean, I don't have anything else to do for like the next half an hour, you know?
Right.
Except you can trade them for better ones. Oh. Oh, right. Me too. Ah, we can do that later. We can, pawn whatever accessories we have right now. I don't think I sold all of them.
I'll handle this.
It's mine.
Mine.
It's mine. Go.
Go.
This is it for you. You okay?
Thanks.
I'll handle this.
All right, we're open.
There,
go.
It's my turn. Go.
Go. Nicely done,
Same
Elisa.
To you. That was great.
Pog Link level 2. Let's fucking Joe.
Go.
Right.
All right, we're open.
There, my turn.
They do be linking my better turn. Now, for real.
You're mine!
Right!
Leave it to me.
I'll handle. I shall fulfill.
Let's just leave and re-enter to refresh the enemy a little. Let's give him a tiny break. Before you start murdering them again. On God, no cap, for real. On God.
Very well.
Go here.
Very well. Go. They thought they had a break. No! No, they fucking don't.
Be careful, this one
Here
looks strong.
Oh wait, fuck. This. Why can Rin reach that one?
It's my turn. Now.
Go. Leave it to me.
Here we go. Now's your chance.
I've got you.
I'll handle.
Right.
All right. Now there. Thanks for having my back.
Because range. El Rin range. El range. That lucky snake.
Yeah.
I'll handle this.
You're in my way.
It's my turn.
My turn. Leave it to me. They're open. There.
My turn.
Go. Here.
Right.
My turn. Leave it to me. They're open. There.
My turn.
I can do.
Go.
Leave it to me. Together.
Did the guy with the horse leave? I think so. Yeah, you get behind him. You thought I gave you a break.
Enemy sighted. Go.
I can do.
Leave it
to
me.
Oh man.
Now there.
I wonder how the ecosystem of this area is gonna recover after this. I don't think it's gonna.
Very well.
Go here.
Right.
Here we go. Now's our chance.
I've got you.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle it.
Right.
Leave it to me.
I'll handle it.
It's my...
Great!
Great.
Well...
Go! Go!
I've got you!
My turn.
Go! Here!
It's my...
It's my turn.
My turn!
I'll handle it. I shall...
Ecosystem. Jolly crew level, right?
I'll handle it.
It's my- oh, man.
Go.
It's my
Jolly really destroying the islands. The group, after coming back from their, like, island vacation or island field study, you know.
Bring it on.
Them slackers is gonna be like a vacation.
It's my turn. Go.
Go.
After, well. You know, defeating now. One monster.
All right.
Us after slaying fucking 20,000.
That's embarrassing.
It's my turn.
Very well.
It's my turn.
Bro got death blowed.
Right.
My turn.
Damn, the chickens are fighting back.
I can do this.
Why are the chickens fighting back? Chickens, no.
My turn.
Like, why are these chickens
very
fighting
well.
Back?
I can do this.
I'll handle this.
The chickens are evolving.
I feel like I'm growing strong.
All right, time to take a nap or something. Was it a death blow? Did he just die? I don't know.
Yeah.
Let's go like sleep or something. Revive guys. I'm just gonna like sleep in his like hut, and then we should be good, right?
Yeah.
Oh, really? Okay. Okay. Bro had a heart attack. Oh man. This one's some jank, I see. Okay, okay.
Whoa.
Level 30, let's fucking go. He'd be back there. Okay, okay. Nice, nice, nice. I mean, why might as well turn it up. Never mind. Turned in. Finish all this morning tasks. We hit all the essential ones. Good work, everyone. The food's almost ready. Just give it a little more time. Looks like we came back right in time then. Is it luck or intuition? Either way, there's more than enough to go around. I'm sure you must be starving after riding all over the plains all morning. Join a low level game that I'm in chat. Damn. Well, I am pretty hungry. Riding can be surprisingly strenuous. It smells wonderful. I think the scent is starting to make me even hungrier. Me too. Hey, no eating before it's done. Anyway, thank you for working hard this morning. Take a seat, we'll begin our midday meal in just a minute. I'm sure we'll finish the story section, the cutscenes, in, you know, within half an hour. Stand and wait for the meal to be served. I've eaten their fill of warm, fragrant naan bread and savory kebabs. Whoa! Bro is both kinds of Indian. Bro is the true Indian people happy. It's an hour-long cutscene. Well, fuck. Gonna have to exit out halfway through and then just hopefully turbo mode back through the rest of it. Gaius is the true Indian people happy dude, for real. What the fuck is this hole? There we go. Okay. They wash it down with a cup of Shida's finest herbal tea. Ah, that really hit the spot. And games like this use a lot of S-crafts and straining characters, no rest, and they get the 0.3% chance of getting a heart attack. That would be wild, dude. I still want to eat more, but my stomach is protesting. That mean that non-flatbed you made was really delicious. It tasted so fresh, too. I baked it on kind of a collapsible stove. I'm glad you like it. I doubt you'll see bread like that much in the Empire. Oh, I didn't think I'd eat another bite. Cheetah's tea was a wonderful finish to the meal, too. Yeah, must have been practicing quite a bit when I've been away. Don't give Falcon ideas. Yeah, if you don't rest in between, like, every few battles, your chance to get a heart attack and just die raises. Your tea etiquette was perfect as well. I hope you will continue to learn and improve. Thank you. Cheetah got praised by the cool boy. Whoa, the cool boy. Lily. Looks like you're able to recover your strength. Hopefully you're able, ready to start thinking about the afternoon tasks. Oh yes, of course. Shall we get started with clearing up first? Don't worry yourselves with that. Oh no, I feel terrible if you do all on your own. Then we should begin. So now at Anime Expo Condo, I'm going to say you had a heart attack to the new game. Damn it, Element. Jun. Bit fucking bit rate. Wicked cock. It's not the game. The heart attack check on or for the gameplay like the instant death. That'd be wild. Sure, for June. Okay. Cameraman Caravan, a visiting photographer by the name of Norton, has left for the Northern Highlands unaccompanied. I'd like to go after him to ensure safety, but first, please visit my home. I have more to tell you. Okay. The fence in front of the pasture has been damaged. A number of sheep have gone loose. Please help me find them. More details. Watari. Need to hold a simple lesson for the children in the settlement or to Brother Heisen's when doing. Damn, we're students and we gotta teach L. Phew, seem pretty challenging, not to mention tedious. This afternoon, I'd like you to turn your attention towards the Northern Highlands. Travel to the south as well, though, it'll give you a lot of ground to cover. Some fresh horses near the northern exit. Head out that way when you're ready to leave. Thank you. These guys, my dear, they better pay me. Alright, everyone, let's do this. Swing by and visit the elder first, since he's our client for any essential requests of the afternoon, seems pretty sensible. Elder the visit. Take care, everyone. So, is he still low health? No, he's good. His CP is gone, though. Sag. Inquested to. Oh, damn. What's the hidden quest? I've been waiting for you all. Did you ever look at my request? Do it at least certificate. Yeah. We did. You want us to hold a class for the children, right? What do you want us to teach them, though? Don't worry, it's nothing too difficult. A little bit about Erebonia. I see that explains why you asked us then. It's a good chance for them to learn about life outside the settlement. Sunday school, so they're fine in regards to regular studies. Sunday school is carried here. A traveling priest comes by once a month to hold it. We really can't be thankful enough for all his efforts. When you think about it, the sheer amount of work the church does on such a huge scale is really amazing. Indeed, it's all thanks to the goddess's generosity. Do you have the time to help? If so, I'd call the children over. We're ready when they are. Thank you. This would be similar to Sunday school, just like you. So we'd like just one of you to serve as the teacher. Feel free to pick amongst yourselves. Keep in mind that Gaius isn't a candidate. It's back at Zendegate. Okay. Who's your ideal candidate for this then? I believe each one of us have unique things to teach her. That sort of thing might be best to go with Emma this. Actually, I believe that you'd be the best candidate for this reign. What? Same thing myself, actually. Sexual studying is pretty important in Erebonia. Broad variety of opinions about it, but you're kind of a special case. That's true. His unique position allows him to discuss things from a relatively unbiased point of view. Toma in the settlement first. Okay. But I think you'd be a good choice, Reen. Even taking your position out of the equation, you're almost always the center of our class anyway. Well, I suppose I can't say no if everyone feels that way, can I? All right then, I'll do it. Ah, thanks. Looks like we're ready to begin. Wonderful, I gather the children right away. Oh god, am I gonna have to answer stuff? Just feed the children like the completely wrong information. Is it everyone? I don't see Toma anyway, though. Toma's part of an older group in Sunday school, so yeah, he's got work to do, so he can't come. And like how it's three kids, you have to teach, damn. I see, I was hoping he'd be here too. Let's get started then. I'm so excited. Glad to hear it. I guess I should introduce myself first. I'm Reen Schwarzer. My friends and I came from Thor's Military Academy. Thor's Military Academy? You're from the same academy as Gaius, then. Whoa, who would have thought, Sheeta? Schools for studying and stuff, right? What do you study there? Well, we got taught kinds of things, really. Basic subjects like history and math, but being military academy, we also learn the art of combat. Cooking a thing this game. If my idea, I have another idea for a new thing in the game. I mean, there's turbo mode, so depending on how you interpret that, then there may or may not be. Sheeta, a touch restarted. I see. We also learn the art of combat. That's the same stuff Lacken and everyone else uses to fight monsters, isn't it? That's so cool. I see you've got a boyish side to you after all. Yeah, despite being a scaredy cat. I am not. Okay, that's cocaine for the play. True. An in-game thing that boosts your speed and strength, but increases your chance of getting a heart attack. Oh, man. Hey, no need for testing. Teasing. Hey, how far is that academy from here? How far in the distance? On something called a train, didn't you? Can you tell us how long the trip took? Makes it easy in case. It was around 8 hours, I think. Actually, that's a good system. Take the transfer times out of the equation, then we were on the train for about 8 hours. It's pretty far. Daddy told me that trains are fast, too. Still took that long even then? It's super far away, then. It really is. Though the fact we still made it here in a day is pretty amazing. Yeah, it would have taken a lot longer by horse. Can I ask something, too? Luca can get increased healer stats, but a chance of heart attack. Yeah, I'd like triples. He was confident of just... Whoa. Of course. What's the biggest place in Erebonia? That'd be Heimdall, which is our capital city. Heimdall. That's a cool name. Yeah, it sounds strong. Do you need to wait to judge it? How many people live there? I don't fucking know. Cooper, help. How many people live in Heimdall? Game based. From what I remember, it's only 800k people. 800,000? Is that a lot? Seems like they can't comprehend a number that big just yet. Then again, I can't imagine that many people in one big place either. You're not the only one. Of course, you never actually see that many people all at once. This is actually a 1 hour cutscene. Well, we had a cutscene, and then we walked, and then this is a side quest, so I don't think it's an hour quest. It's an hour cutscene. Doing just fine. So it seems. A lot of it's common knowledge, though. But I'm just glad to see them learning something. It's not a bad teacher. If anyone has any further questions, please feel free to ask. Can I ask something then? Of course, what is it? It's not. How long ago was Thor's first built? Guys told me about how his long history, but I've forgotten when exactly it was made. Is it 220? I feel like the other two are like two round of numbers. I think it's 220. Let's fucking Joe. My first guess is 4 of them have been correct so far. Wicked cock. 200 years ago, roughly 30 years after the War of the Lions ended, the founder was none other than Emperor Dreykul, a legendary figure in the Empire, and even here in the Highlands. Founding Academy was one of the last things he did before he passed away. That's a long time, you know, the Emperor Dreykul was the one who founded him. I know who he is too, he was friends with our ancestors, wasn't he? Yeah, he won the war and became the most important part of the person in Erebonia. Yeah, that was 1 hour long. I mean, isn't there like a Metal Gear Solid game that has like a 40-minute long cutscene or something? Yep, that's how he became the Emperor. Hearing you all talk about him really goes to show how deep his connection with Nord was. Is there anything else you'd like to know? Mimi, I have a question. Oh, hi, Weary. I did not see your message. Sorry. No, it's gonna be, it's a 2 hour stream. 250 War of the Lion, 50 Orbal Revolution.
Ah.
Stream later? Yeah, I'll stream later in the day, probably. Some even over an hour, dude. Can you pause in between? You can't pause in cutscenes, can you? I think I've asked everything. I can't think of anything else either. Ready to ask long. They just take you hostage. Oh, man. Will it at least autosave in the middle, or no? I guess I go turbo mode spam A through it, I guess. I don't know. If I need to leave. Cutscenes used for PS5. Couldn't save the thing. Oh, damn. Oh yeah, seems like she's not all out just yet. You talked about them before, what about nobles? Well, you see, a class has been placed with Erebonia for a long time now. What's a class system? Could you give me a few minutes to think? I should answer this. Can I ask, well, now it's been brought up? Pause in the little room. Okay, that's good. Go ahead. Either of them already understood if you try to explain normally, so could you give us your own thoughts on nobles instead? What if you crash? Well, Alpus ratio, turbo mode. Might make things a little easier to understand. Skill issue. That makes giving an answer easier, too. Wow, things escalated quickly, didn't they? Indeed, I wonder how he'll answer. This is a little bit tough. I don't think there's really a right or wrong answer. I should go out answering the way hard to me. Pride in one's lineage, bonds with one's family. No idea. Synchronational way he is playing this game. What about taking pride in one's lineage? Oh. But the class system is a good thing or not is nothing I don't feel capable of answering just yet. But I think nobles want to live up to their legacy the predecessors left for him. He answered, whoa. I mean, there's no right or wrong answer. It's whatever I believe, right? By trying to do that, they better themselves as individuals. Their games, he's actually a paid tester. At the very least, I do think that sort of mindset can be a good thing. Of course, that isn't something exclusive to nobles. Yeah, no right answer. I see, I think I get what you're trying to say. I'm just rambling now, sorry. No, it's okay, I learned a lot from what you've told us. I didn't really get it, but it sounded really cool. Yeah. So that's how he feels. That was a really thoughtful response. One very like him as well. It was. 10 years after release is wild. Right. I'm very impressed, to be honest. Regardless, that should be enough for today. Make sure to thank him to everyone. Thank you very much. You're welcome. I like how we had a class of 3 children. Like you said, thank you for taking that time to teach the children. I believe this is a very valuable experience for them. Hope they got what I was trying to say. These subjects might be tell you were really enthusiastic, though. I think the kids picked up on that, though. She's right. They all seem to have been enjoying themselves. Your answer to that final question was rather impressive as well. Yeah. Yo, just one guy. What up, man? Only one viewer? Yeah. All the viewers are on kick. I'm the only ones who learned something new today. I got so caught up in the details that I couldn't really explain myself properly. But I'm glad you guys think I did okay. You should have more confidence in yourself at any rate. Here's your compensation for playing the teacher today. The betrayal is real. The betrayal? The betrayal? I know, right? SMH. But thank you for the sub, man. I appreciate it. Yellow pendulum. Thank you, ma'am. Well then, I wish you the best of luck with that fuel star of yours. Blame the blessing of the winds and the goddess buoy with you. Time is it now? We got 15 minutes, so... Yeah, might have time for the hidden quest, right? The south, at the gate. Vroom. Oh, right, Gem of the Well. Or did I stumble onto a marathon? No, I started streaming an hour ago. I can't, it's just a short stream. I've got, I had a doctor's appointment at 9. And then, the university I'm going to, their current final year, like, musical theater performance is happening today. Well, not, final performance, but dress rehearsal is happening today. So I was invited to go to that. So, and that I have to get there in between 1 and 2 is the time. So, I'm streaming for a couple hours right now. Toma's in the home, I'm assuming. So it won't show up on the map. Yeah. Where's Thoma? Visitors. At the well. Oh, thank you. That's great, right? Yeah, I'm excited. Okay, so where is this well? Bro is right in front of you. Oh, I see. Hey, Toma. What's wrong? You have a date with Charles about now? Ooh. What's that supposed to mean? Besides, it's not today anyway. Hang on, why do you know about that? That's a secret. I can switch with you into your chores if you want to go see her. You don't, I mean, I'm not even ready yet. Was putting everyone before himself, and Charles has been looking forward to seeing him again, too. Keep a lady waiting. Indeed, you're so considerate, Sheeta. I think. So now do we have to go find Charles? Now go to the gate. Okay. How are you meant to know of these, like, hidden quests, you know?
Yeah.
Talk to people. I see. Now, imagine talking to people. Cringe. Put a lot of care into the random NPCs. I see. Okay. Yeah. Gate not watched out. Oh, right. Gate. Oh, I see.
Whoa.
Shoot to the right. Okay. Nice.
Yeah.
Hey, just one guy. Welcome to the base platform. Let's fucking go. Welcome in, my guy. Let's go. Thank you for the follow. She's to the right. To the right. The bot is only level 5. I know, right? L-bot. Charles, how things progressing between some of the little push. It's like Toma's a little kid, right? He's like maybe 12? You, Charles? Okay, that makes sense. Gaius? Wow, I didn't know you were back. Hey, Charles, it's been a while. You made me make a kick count. Thank you. How things on with Toma? They're going fine. He even took me down to the settlement in the back of his horse not that long ago. It was really fun too, everything was so kind, their lifestyle so interesting. I'm glad to hear that. Them was happy about having a friend his age from Erebonia too. He's hoping the two of you can get along then. And Sean is a child, so that's fine then. Interesting she's staying at like some military base. I guess maybe her parents are like army people. Of course. So what's the quest? Oh, keep talking to her. Okay. Hey guys, something wrong, Charlotte? It's something like that, but would you mind if I ask you something? Of course not, go for it, really? You wouldn't have me know what thermos for color is. I can't say for sure. I think you told me before, but I can't remember. Sorry. Oh. But the girl who Terma likes to visit, aren't you? You planning on giving him something? Thought so. What exactly have you in mind? I think you're making him a scarf. That sounds like a good idea. You know his favorite color. Could you keep it a secret from him? I'll be surprised, please. Of course, don't worry. Won't tell him. Color, the question. Not sure that'd be wise. We would normally talk about it. So we don't strike him as odd to us. No, some of the conversation are catching on. Show me you can think of this. There we go. Okay. Now, time to zoom back to ask a kid what his favorite color is. I gotta talk to Therma again. Oh man, thank God for turbo mode. Wait, do we have fast travel here? No, okay. Very similar to an easy AP. Yeah, okay. If we can get that S rank, you know, A0, whatever. Why isn't A0 just S? It'd been so much better. L game. Could have been like A1 and then S. Bro, I was pressing both of these buttons in Walking Dead last night, trying to like, you know, speed up. Then I wrote a letter and a number. Then it could be S1, I don't know. Terma, hello everyone, need something from me? I know you're just impressed how hard you're working, but guys, is this morning, aren't you tired? Not at all. Bro wanted to take the crack, right? I'm not quite as strong as Gaius is, but I also have you just set a good example for Sheera and Lily. That's quite a respectful mindset. It must be nice having a sibling as admirable as yours, Gaius. Thanks, we're gonna say I'm proud to be his bro. Hey. It's kind of embarrassing to have said that to your face, isn't it? That aside, I'm sort of about the outfits and the others wear. Are they all handmade? Of course, the fibers used mainly come from our sheep here, and the dyes we use in them mainly come from plants, though we also use certain ores and soils to color them too. Each color has specific meaning as well. White represents the earth, blue represents the sky, and then there's green, which ties all together, representing the wind and harmony. That's fascinating. Yeah, I didn't realize there was that much meaning behind them. Can I switch to the three colors you like the best? Go for green myself. The wind is kind of special to us after all. That certainly makes sense. Should have guessed as much. What's wrong? Say something weird? I didn't really give the rest of you a chance to say anything, did I? I'm sorry. No need to worry. Just answer your questions, after all. Well, if you say so. And it's really let you get back to work. Indeed, we have our own task to get back as well. You're right. Blah, 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 blah. All right. So, bro likes green.
I'll handle this.
Same with the gorgeous one. Right? Makes sense. Makes sense.
Right.
All right. I've got this.
Now go to Charlotte again.
Yeah.
Going back to Zenda. Do 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 do. Did you manage to find anything out? Yeah, seems like green's his favorite color. Really? Did you mention why? Because green represents the wind and the people of Nord. Perfect sense, and the winds are special to them as Idas herself, after all. You really care for Terma, don't you? That's, well, he's an important friend. Oof. Thank you for asking him. Waste time worrying about what color to make it. Quest is a good point, A, back to B, back to A, back to B, right? You'd have to be a foul. Wish you luck with it. Thank you. Oh yeah, I gotta give you guys something in return for helping me like that. Please take this. Famous dishes here. Special pizza pog! Thanks.
Let's get going!
Right, so this is probably a good place to call it then, if it's 11:40. Get a shower and feed the dog and all that sort of such. Wake my brother up, be like, yo, the house is with you. Damn, we've had almost 30 fucking hours. Oh man, right, okay, so it's been fun. I'll try to be on in the afternoon, in the evening. So if you guys would like to hang out then as well, then that'd be awesome. Don't burn down the house. Optional. Oh man, I mean, this builder's doing work. We're making a living room into like a... Well, since we had two living rooms, we're making one of them. Singing the musical. No, I'm just gonna watch. Good luck. Thank you. Thank you. I'm not in the university yet, so I'm just gonna be in the audience. Breaking a leg? I'd hope I wouldn't break a leg in the audience. That'd be kind of, you know. But thank you, thank you. Might be busy then, we'll have to see. That's fair, that's fair. I'll ask you in Discord, because maybe I'll just be tired. I did wake up early, to an alarm, no less. L. But right, okay, thank you guys for hanging out. Been lovely having you all here. See you guys later, and goodbye.